Alright guys, let's back into this. Kinda wanna try to drop down here and fight this guy. Still is gonna be a little bit tricky. Part of me wants to just jump down there, but I should go back up and around and unlock that ladder I forgot to do. See, is this knocked down or what? I think I'm about that. Not a problem. Here somewhat soon. Thank you. to go climb up, climb around, and drop down to that one if it's actually still there. What is it that I'm full on here? Also that, Coco and Gemma. Aww. That was some bullshit. Wow. Fuck you guys on that one. Did I need a roll? Down the button with those guys. Oh, what the hell? My thing up above? You gotta be kidding me. Ugh. Ugh. Rather had it fall to the ground there. I can tame that real quick and then attempt to roll. Okay, there you six something. I guess I could just go back up, respawn. Yeah, it's at 9 now. So. I need to use that more. That'll do that distance. I don't know if it does the damage that I need, but it might. Wonder how I got it so that it would do fire damage on these guys before. Maybe it's I have to be at a higher level of ninjutsu or something. Be nice when I can open that window, hopefully, to that working better. Cause my problem is the delay that I have to perform to get it off. But maybe I need to start. Cause yeah, look at that. I have to wait that too long. Wonder if you could speed that up, because I want to be able to slash and then just immediately use it. But, I don't know. Maybe that pacing and timing is going to be part of the interestingness of it. Let's try to let's run with this. I think I'm in a relatively safe spot. Yes. And if I have to fight that bat chick here, then we're gonna have to this next run here, I'm going to or next level, I need to put it into stuff for my magic. Cause I need, what is it that I need? I need Hopefully they have it unlocked for me. Yes, this. Allows you to prepare talisman using them to raise your resistance to poisons and paralysis. And I need that. Try to go over here. Right. Wow, really? Even though it's more or less right now, I think it actually could probably pop higher. Life, what am I comparing this to? Yeah. Where's that other weapon now? Okay, right now that's 163. And that is it's a +4 to paralysis, but I think that a lot of that stuff, like I said, can be boosted if I actually run with it. Let's do this. Let's take you, equip you to you, and we'll see how you level as we run with you. My familiarity should go up. Those guys are adorable. There's still that guy up there to deal with. I'm surprised that there's not another one of these walking around. I think there's more than that. Oh, I should have turned around, east, got my souls. It's dangerous. Let's just leave. We'll waste a bomb on him. I'd rather be safe than sorry. Alright. Bada bada bada. Strength. Oh, yes, okay. Pay attention to what you're doing. Okay, I think it's pretty sure it's this is what I'm gonna deal with right now. Then I need to give myself some points, that, and skill and stuff, yeah. So we're gonna do this. And maybe one more. We shall see. Pretty sure this is the one that I want. That would be nice as well, eventually, to have that as well. Okay, let's check out to see if I can actually use it or if I have to level up again. Jutsu here, alright, resistance. Okay, that... Do I have some locks? Yes, I do. Well, oh. Okay. I also want. Where's my rocks at? Alright, where am I at with this? Have more. I've got you. I'd rather just put it into that same one again. Oh, versus that round. That would be good to get, actually. Possibly that, or this one, which I would have to get more. Do that. So I'm gonna do the realm. That's having a passive thing for that is kind of important. And then I'll probably the next time I try to throw stuff into it, I'll probably do that. Slash, maybe? Where is the other one that I have? I'm rolling right here. this one here. I want this. Allows you to prepare this. Regain and recover health. It's a 5 on cost, though. I don't know what I'm running right now with that. How much... I'm running a 5 currently, so, and that last thing that I had was 1. Oh, yeah. May regret that, but oh well. So that's running a 3, okay, and that's running a 6. What? Why so? Why? 6? Or is that just saying that I need 6 because I've already used up 3? Is that what that's saying? That probably... Probably don't need that equipped right now. Probably would be better to that I'm holding that down a little bit too long. Let's go back up. I don't want to use the health. I'm already at a 6. I'd rather refill it that way. I don't know if I like how they're having some of the stuff like hidden behind like mission cap stuff. Completely, it's a little bit weird to me. Tap the button 5 times. Let's see, let me join that party real quick. There we go. You there? My mic's low? Let me just move. Did ya? Okay, cool. Same here. So, Oh, fuck. Same here. They're double teaming me right now. And I do not. Same here. Man, my stamina is sucking ass right now. How is your stuff like? Oh god, no, taking this shit off. Neo. Just Neo. Neo, okay. Load in between games or some shit. Let's see if that helps. If I can roll with that. Okay. That's a little bit better. Alright, yeah. That shit was ridiculous. Let's get my ass kicked because it's too heavy. You can try to kick his ass, just with normal combat. There's a sword down in the other room. In a chest. And basically, that first part of it, you're not, like, gaining any souls or anything, so you can just die over and over and over again, just to get your handle on it a little bit. Damn it, double team again. I need to fucking kill him. Shit, it's wasting all my shit. Let's see if I can. Oh, fuck. Screw that. I'm out. Peace out. Fuck you guys. I ain't fighting that fight. Fuck that shit. Right now. Alright. Get your head back in the game. First of all, let's deal with you. This guy, so let's go this way. Like, back him up. That's good. Probably later on you'll be hating it. Yeah. Alright, 7. Where was it? 9? Yeah, let's just pull him. be nice when I'm doing more damage here. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Yeah, you do that. Touche, motherfucker. Come on. I think I should probably have enough to level. I think I need to be trying to fight some of these dead guys, maybe. If I can get it. Yeah, it's gonna give it to me right there. I don't think you can in that first part. Oh, okay. Basically, you gotta go in your menu by hitting the touchpad, and then equip it. And then after you do that, then you have to hold R1, and then you push up and down, or left and right to switch different things. So weird. I just did a move that I didn't think I would do holding still. It's like it gave me an end of combo move, but I was like idle. I don't know why I did that. That move does not work with those guys at all. Yeah, there's quite a few chests in there, so it's... What weapon you running right now? Still need to learn how to fucking do that key eye shit, man. I always hit it at the wrong time. I don't get my pulses to land. What's on me? That fucker up there? the hell is that? Ooh. You're probably gonna want that. Oh shit. This is going to suck. Fuck that. You're coming this way, I gotta fight your ass. Ran into that. Come on, belly pop, motherfucker. There we go. Wrong attack. Damn it. Let's go deal with this guy. Oh, there we go. Two of those. We got them. I don't blame you, this game don't have no pause, so. Oh, there's one of those fucking things to get to us there, too. Alright. Level 16. Three, 15, 23. Yeah, those guys are piece of shit, man. Is all right. Let's see if we can go with this guy here. Yeah, you don't. The only two that you need to really. Are you dealing with the ones on the door? Are you in the tower? What are you doing? You dodge. Hit him after he fucking attacks. Hell is recurrent damage. Snake Bite technique cleared away. It's passive. Increases. Oh, you okay, you're at that point. Basically, this is where, like, okay, that's like the prologue, and now you're starting over again from scratch again. And you're choosing your main weapon that you want to start out with, that you first get, and... Oh, you can pick two. You get two weapons that you're slotting into. And well, you'll still be able to have a chance to get those other things later on. Yeah. It's just your starting stuff. The stuff that you want a little bit more OP at the beginning. And the first one, the body and the ground will be holding it. So you choose what you want to start with, weapon you want to start with as the first one, and then your backup weapon, and then you're just going to have to grind to find the third weapon that you want to pick up. I guess I'll do this. I did it just to make sure they didn't add anything fucking to it. Yeah. Oh shit. I don't know, it took me forever to get it to stop. It's not working. I did it like... took me a lot of times to do it. I don't even know what made it pop. Okay, so they're just giving you a chance. You just... What's my fucking damage at on here? Oh, that's the second one. 165. I feel like I'm powerful enough to go try to beat that boss. Still not doing enough damage to these guys. To do more to them. Oh, fuck, that was bad. Wasting all my elixirs. Need like more damage for that down attack. That's what gives me glory, fighting those guys. Increases elemental attack damage received. Okay. What is this? Increases probability of finding rare items. Durability. Taking damage. I don't use that often. I guess that would be nice just have as a weird thing. So do I just use these and then Argo for stage points? Am I getting these? Do they stay? Do they last? Where is this? Yeah. Tracker. Find. That's what I thought. Okay, like that. Yeah, the thing is to watch what your next level is and just constantly turn around right when you get to that point and then level it up, get rid of your souls and you don't lose them. Otherwise, that's when you start rage quitting. Did you lose them? So you died twice? Or did you just die once? Because you can go back and get them. Bruh, if you just drop them once. If you died once. So there's still hope for you to grab those again. But after you grab them, run back and use them. So it'll be the same amount if I keep on using it. Seems like. Thank you. kind of wish that there was the health regen bloodborne mechanic in this a little bit. Well, in Bloodborne, if you like attack them, like get more blows in, they end up giving you health. Like there's like a basically how like the ki works in this, where you can hit that button and gain it back. Well, you can do that same thing with your health in Bloodborne. You just have to do damage. Which is nice. There sometimes is a little bit of an alert, but sometimes some characters have like this weird I feel like this game would be nice if there was two different parts to it, because I wish I could like still save where I'm at in my game and also stop real quick and then go do multiplayer and then come back and play my game again, but you can't do that. You have to finish what you're doing to do co-op, which is kind of... If I backed out, I would have to play the whole mission again to get back to where I was at, which wouldn't be that bad because you'd just be, you know, leveling up, but could be a little bit tedious. I just dodge and not fucking roll, man. I don't want to roll anymore. Roll eats at my shit. Am I too heavy to just normal dodge? Is that my problem? Click lock. Stamina for that to actually work. Yeah, okay. So this shit is pointless. Let's Click. What do you help? Yeah, it seems weird sometimes with that bar, because it's like there's when they're out, but then they always flashing. What? No, okay, that's bullshit. He should have been down like panting and shit. Especially if he's a guy. If he's like a like the yukai, maybe not. But okay.